send the, I should say one of the listeners that listens to the show a lot, did send a text message, and he would like for you to elaborate a bit about diabetes and dialysis. We see now that diabetes is up on the top of the chart with, you know, on the illnesses that affect us, a lot of our people.
You know that diabetes is one of our specialties. Over a dozen or more, and I'm going to name one in particular, Larry from New Jersey. Mm-hmm. He's a policeman. Larry came to me in Honduras with diabetes at 600 level sugar. In 4 days, his sugar was normal. He came on Monday, and the Thursday, his sugar was normal. The Nigerian doctor that came from Canada with his wife, he didn't want to come because he thought that I was a voodoo man, and I was some kind of off-the-wall herbalist. No, I'm not that. I'm somebody altogether different. I'm a different animal. 4 days later, his sugar was gone. What is it that I'm doing? Okay, I'm doing a simple little thing. I cleanse the pancreas duct. They usually say, they normally think that when a person has diabetes, the pancreas stops functioning. No, if your pancreas stops functioning for 1 minute, you are dead. What occurs is that the ducts of the pancreas, through which the insulin travels to get to your bloodstream, are clogged. I unclog them. It takes me 4 days to unclog them. And there goes your insulin again. Then I repair the damage in the core of the pancreas. They call that the island of Longerhorns. I begin to clean them out because they are clogged up with that one carbonic acid. Do they need a lot of starch? Now, dialysis, again, there is obstruction in the kidneys. Usually or normally, it is calcification in the kidney, kidney stones, they call them, and all kind of other things caused by what? Inflammation. There is only one disease. They never been through. There's only one disease that exists. When I said that to the Supreme Court, they didn't want to accept it. But when I broke it down, they had to accept it. When we talk about the dialysis and we talk about the other one, which is the pancreas, diabetes, you are talking about obstruction. The mucous membrane has been broken down, clogging the system. We have to clean it out. If that occurrence takes place in the brain, you become crazy or Alzheimer's. If it occurs in the you know, like in the joints, you become arthritic. Anyway, the mucous membrane has been compromised. A disease will be present. So yes, with dialysis, again, we break down the calcification and flush it out. We have taken people off the dialysis in 24 hours. Others, it takes me up to 2 months, but eventually, they will be off. They will be off. Dialysis only means that the patient has been ingesting a lot of starches.